Well, we're hearing a few ducklings out there. Trying to figure out where they are. Beep, 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 beep. We didn't think we'd see ducklings today. We're seeing them. They're coming this way. I wish I could see them. I can't. They're playing hide and seek with me. I don't know if those are mallard ducklings. It might be some other type. Lots of other ducks around. We're just learning all the names of the ducks. They're very sweet. We thought it would be well into May before we saw these guys. Here they are. They might even come up on land, you know. Sometimes they do. Ducklings on land. There they go, dabbling away. It'd be so cute if they came up. But they're so tiny, it's hard to focus on them. I assume they're down there. The sun is in the way. You know. I don't know how well you can get them off. My slow zoom is the best. Who's that little guys? I don't know where mama duck is. They're usually around. Pretty close. They're very attentive mothers. There's a lot of little guys here. They're really teeny. Dabbling away. Just so tiny. Tiny little guys. Well, they're all spreading out now. It's much harder to photograph them when they do that. I often don't really know what I'm filming until I look at it. I'm hoping I'm filming something. It's that little. They move around, they move around. They're sort of hiding in the grass now.